Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tony D'Angelo, and welcome to my home. Today we have a viewer request from Mr. Van Norton of Kingstown, Ohio. And Van writes to us and says, "Hey, Tony, love the show, love the shirt. Sorry to hear about your mom." Well, thank you very much, King. Can you please cook Spam for me? I've heard the song, but I've never eaten it. Well, Van, you know what? We can cook Spam for you, and we're going to do it. Instead of just frying up some Spam, what I'm going to do is just make a quick little breakfast. Eggs, English muffin, you know, some Spam. Typically, when I cook Spam, it's over a campfire in a frying pan. But we are in a drought situation down here, and it's like 102 degrees outside. So we're going to use our cooktop. Let's quick look at our ingredients here, shall we? Okay, guys, what we have here is some butter substitute spread, some grape jelly that our sister made for us, homemade grape jelly, yum, two eggs, some crushed red pepper, a little bit of hot sauce, I'm using Cristal these days, a can of Spam, and an English muffin. Okay, we're going to start off by heating up the grill and slicing the Spam thin. That's the trick. Okay, guys, I think guys just naturally gravitate towards things with pop tops. Now, they make different types of Spam. They make light Spam and they make turkey Spam. I've tried them, it all tastes pretty similar to me. I understand that they are that Spam is very popular in Hawaii. Never been, but if one of my viewers could confirm that, we appreciate it. Okay, I found that the best way to fry this stuff is to cut it as thin as you can because it stores very easily, stackable. As you can see, we just slice it down. Nothing fancy. Now, while this is going on, we are preheating our cooktop to 350 degrees. Okay, we're going to cook up all the Spam just because I don't know how well it heats. Okay, while the Spam is going there, we're going to split our English muffin. Put a little of the butter spread on it. Spam, 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 Spam. Remember that? It was a Monty Python song. Kind of move that around a little bit. Okay, what we're going to do here is just keep flipping these pieces of Spam about every minute. You'll know when they're done cooking, because they won't be all pink anymore. They'll be nice and golden. They won't have that kind of slime texture to them anymore. I don't really know what's in the Spam. I didn't read the container. Doesn't smell too bad though. Once the Spam's done, then we're going to fry up our eggs real quick. That's not a big deal. I'm going to move that weight over to the other English muffin. And we're just going to repeat this process. Okay, we've flipped our Spam a few times there. Almost done. We're going to treat it the same way we would treat bacon. And then we're going to put it on a paper towel here and cover it and let it wick some of the slime out. And now we're just going to do our eggs. that one up. Happens to the best of us. A little salt. A little black pepper. Some hot sauce. Now, if I was really vain, I would edit the video and take out the broken yolk, but you know what? This is like, you know, the original reality TV. We've fried eggs before on the show, you know I know how to do it. Muffin's about done. Pull that bad boy off. Put a little bit of homemade grape jelly, which, by the way, we are now officially out of. Hint, hint. All right, now we are going to pull our Spam off. We're only going to eat one piece of this Spam today, maybe two. I just didn't know how well it holds up in the refrigerator after you open the can. There you have it, boys. Spam, eggs, and English muffin. Another viewer request satisfied. Well, there you go, Van. Thank you very much for your email. Always happy to do a viewer request, especially one that's kind of a little different. All right. God bless every one of you. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Remember, when you subscribe and watch our videos, all the money goes to the local food bank here in Lehigh Acres. All right? It's a beautiful thing. So you're not wasting time. You're donating money. God bless every one of you. You guys are the best. And remember, even tough guys can cook.